this.
You're a bloody menace.
What's our status on retrieval?
Be careful!
All units, I repeat, all units. We have reports of a hostile in your area. Over.
Received. We'll engage if necessary.
Absolutely necessary.
many other patrols have eyes on the suspect, over?
Clear, clear. Gonna keep searching.
Right, I'm putting a stop to this. Units, fall back. Over.
Thank you.
reported in your area. Potentially armed.
Immobilize that vehicle!
Received. Responding to the situation now.
Target has broken through checkpoint.
Danger. Danger.
Any other patrols have eyes on the suspect? Over.
Going in for a tactical ram.
Use a pursuit intervention technique.
I saw you, he would say, but I take off the red, gold, and green.
Immigration. Stop immigration. Identification. May be held indefinitely or deported without recourse to legal challenge.
I better make you respect me when you see the man them are selling.
Awaiting area crime report.
Sexy, yeah, and it's shut down. That's not me, and it's shut down. Ring, ring, pussy, it's shut down.
Hey. Finally.
This is London Calling. You're listening to Buckingham, your source for what they don't want you to know. With me, Tash. It's hard to believe. This is London Calling. You're listening to Buckingham, your source for what they don't want you to know. With me, it's hard to believe that there could be shortages of food and medicine in an advanced country and yet, those old government promises of adequate food turned out to be just another lie. Today we're short of basic foodstuffs and vital medical supplies. Hundreds have already died of conditions that could be easily cured. The black market means that criminal gangs like Clan Kane run our cities. And Prime Minister Dev Pisani isn't even around to pretend to care. How do we go from a consumer paradise to a place of empty shelves and fighting for supplies? What turns a land of plenty into a wild west of hoarding, food battles and black market barrels? We protect everyone who comes on the podcast by keeping their identities a secret. Here's veteran political reporter Ian on the power behind shortages.
What was the first thing that happened when Britain sealed itself off? The first stuff that got stopped from coming in was fresh food. I mean, we could live without the fresh food. I mean, everyone's quality of life got instantly worse, but we could live without it. The most damaging part was when the radioactive isotopes stopped coming in. Now, radioactive isotopes, that's what we use for cancer screening, cancer treatment. Now, that stuff, it has a short half-life. Technetium saved, used to save hundreds of thousands of lives just by...
Thank you.